Hey, what's up everyone, and once again welcome back to New Play Control Pikmin 2 Solo Challenge Mode. Last time we took on the 26th level, the Breeding Ground, and after a couple attempts finally finished it, but still lost some Pikmin, so I've been back between episodes and gotten that pink flower. And this time we'll be doing the 27th level, the Cave of Pain, with 50 reds, one of each potion, and one floor. Now, this entire bottom row, except for the first level, I have actually practiced. And all but the middle one, I've managed to get the purple flower on. Would have gotten the purple flower if I'd finished. So, first things first, this is called the Cave of Pain for a reason. I'm gonna go ahead and dismiss everyone and head around here. Because if some, you'll see. Ah! Whoa, Jesus! Oh god, that was imperfect placement. Okay, well, there's a fiery bulb legs for one thing. There's also a hairy bulb orb. Oh god, come on, we're gonna take this guy out, get him out of the way. Oh, that, I did not expect them both to spawn right there. The hairy bulb orb, there's gonna be bomb rocks and all sorts falling. So I really wanted to take out the hairy bulb orb using the bomb rocks and stuff like that. I wasn't expecting him to spawn right here. Luckily, he's gotten stuck there. So with any luck, they can get this treasure back and he won't notice them. We can do that. We can dismiss them and go over here. There we go, he's gonna follow Olimar. So I'm gonna go into overhead view, keep him pretty close, and as we walk through here, can he get hit? He didn't get hit by the rocks, but some bomb rocks and volatile dweevils will fall down. No, 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 what are you doing? Come this way. This way. I need a volatile dweevil, or something like that. Come on. No, come here! Ow! What are you doing? Come this way. Why is there no volatile dweevils dropping down? They're supposed to. It's the one time I want a volatile dweevil in my life. And it's not happening. No, you don't. No, you don't. No, you don't. No, you don't. Oh, okay. We're gonna have to take you out like a regular thing, aren't we? Stop noticing them. Come after Olimar. Hey. This way. Come on. Come this way. Hey. Turn around. Alright, with any luck. I really wanted to take this guy out using the volatile dweevils. Oh, Olimar's gonna die, isn't he? Oh god. Oh god. There we go! Okay, Olimar needs to stay safe. Luckily, that's the only big enemies, the big bulbobs and stuff, on this sub-level. Oh, well, this is the only sub-level. This is the only ones in the dungeon. I'm gonna leave Olimar at base just because I don't want him to die? So, let's go ahead and get the res and just go with Louis. I'm gonna stay in overhead mode for pretty much the whole time. Because there's going to be a bunch of stuff falling down on us, and I'm going to be staying with the Pikmin at pretty much all times. Like, I'm not going to just leave them to carry stuff back, because on my practice of this, I left some Pikmin by themselves, and after they went back through an area that I'd already walked through, and new stuff fell down. So, stay with them at all times. Alright, what's betting we get all the volatile dweevils and stuff now? There's a bomb rock. Anything over here? Anything? No? Okay. No, yep, they're anode dweevil. Instant death if this thing hits your Pikmin. So I'm just gonna have to friggin' risk it. Try and get it as quick as possible. Come on. There we go. Did we do it? I think we did it. And a friggin' rock fell down up there as well. Alright, let's get all of this stuff back. The key is over there. I probably want to get that. Okay, those guys are fine, because there's nothing over there. Plus, I can switch to Olimar if it really comes to it. Get all these dweevils and bomb rocks out of the way. Okay. Anything gonna spawn up here? Dwarf, but what? 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 Never take your eyes off your Pikmin. Never. In this dungeon, do not take your eyes off of your Pikmin. It's called the Cave of Pain for a reason. Okay then. I'm not gonna lie, this is already my second attempt. I lost Pikmin to the I didn't lose any Pikmin to the- Oh, Jesus! To the fiery bulb blacks. The fiery bulb blacks didn't get affected by my bitter spray on my first run. You know what? I don't even care about you. I just want to get the key back and finish the level. Always stay with your Pikmin at all times in this dungeon. That I can't stress that enough now. I don't even know what killed those guys over there, but just... Oh god. I'm not doing very good here, am I? Stay with them. I'd had a flawless run in practice. Like an absolutely flawless run. It was so good. I don't know what just happened and what killed all those Pikmin, but it looked like the remnants of an explosion. So... Okay. Let's just get this stuff out of the way. Open up the exit and leave. Alright, let's set you guys doing that, because we don't have that many Pikmin anymore. And they- oh, they never got this back. I don't know what- maybe a Dweevil fell down, but I don't know, because it didn't fall down here before. That's the thing, I thought because we'd walk through here with and without Pikmin, everything would have fallen down that was going to. But, clearly not. No, you know what, screw that. We need to get this open as quick as possible. Come on, okay. So, let's leave. God, okay! That was ridiculous. So I'm gonna go back through this, and I'm gonna be a whole lot more cautious and stay with my Pikmin. Okay then. And not a very good score either. Honestly, I think what threw me off is the fact that the fiery Bulblacks and the hairy Bulbob spawned right next to each other. That did not happen in either of my previous playthroughs of it. Normally, what happened is the fiery Bulblacks was in the complete opposite end of the dungeon. So I got rid of the hairy Bulbob, and I got everything out of the way, and then the fiery Bulblacks was the last thing I took out, and I used both sprays on him. But I guess he wanted to spawn with the hairy Bulbob this time, so what can you do? Anyway, that is going to do it for this episode of New Play Control Pikmin 2 Solo Challenge Mode. Next time, we'll be doing the 28th level, the Bully Den, with just 25 purples. This is probably going to be even harder than the secret training thing, secret testing range. You'll see why. Just, it's going to introduce an old friend. I say friend. Yeah, you'll see. Anyway, I'd like to thank you all for watching. Make sure to leave a like on this video if you enjoyed, and let me know what you thought of it in the comment section below. Stay tuned for the next one, and I'll see you guys then.